don't know that much about Denmark.
It's a flat country with beer drinking people.
It's good football players.
And lots of meat in the food.
I've never been in a place where people are so outgoing and easy to meet.
And with happy smiles on their faces.
Studying geology at the University of Copenhagen is one of the best choices I've ever made. My research interest is in groundwater analysis, and the group I work with around here is amongst the best in this field.
Here we are visiting one of the many limestone quarries south of Copenhagen. This is Faxe Quarry, which is like 60 km south of the apartment. And at this particular place, we have master projects studying the cool water carbonates and Danian coral reefs.
There is a good possibility to design and structure your own education. Take part in different courses, get hands-on experience with different lab techniques, and also participate in different master's projects.
Denmark has a long tradition for geological research in Greenland and other Arctic regions. So many of our master projects are carried out in these areas, often together with people from the Geological Survey of Denmark and Greenland and the industry. We offer master-level courses in the fields of hydrogeology, geophysics, geochemistry, and basin geology, including paleontology.
It's a very warm and comfortable atmosphere, and we have a very good social interaction with each other. I can always approach my professor anytime and discuss with him about any uncertain issue that I have.
Our students get involved with top-class researchers in an open and creative environment. And since we are located in the same building as the Geological Survey, we have an international environment with researchers and students from all over the world.
City is a very alive place. In the summer, it's very nice, so you can go to the beaches and lay in the sand and do nothing. People are very helpful, people are very cooperative, they're very kind. I also managed to make a couple of friends. I feel I made the right choice by coming to Copenhagen because the learning environment here can help me in my future career.